Here's a crash on G. Ready? Ready? G, two, three, go. Alright, here you go. Deep crash up. One, two, three, go.
We go to the left and we go to the right.
Scripture. Thank you. our blood. This chorus, we're gonna sing it again.
I'm going, but I'm gonna come back. And he said this to them during his final night. He was gonna prepare a place blood. For them. So this morning, if you have come here in your life, there's no place for me out in the world. There's no place for me in my friendship circles, or there's no place for me. You know what? God has a place for you. And he holds you so dearly. He loves you so dearly that he gives us this analogy, an analogy that's like almost like a wedding proposal. That's how much he loves you. And so this morning, as you hold your emblems, be reminded, he says in verse 3 of that passage, and if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. This Communion Sunday, may we take the emblems in gratitude and in love, knowing that we are just temporary residents on this earth, just passing through. When the Jewish people lived in their homes, they were often known as sojourners. They were just passing through. It was just temporary. We have an eternal abode. We have an eternal place because of Jesus Christ and because of that cross. So why don't we take the emblems and the juice this morning, just remembering that God has a place for you. And allow me to pray for you, church. God, we thank you so much for your love. We thank you, God, that you love us so much, that you want us to be in communion, in connection, in fellowship with you. And as we stand in your presence this morning, God, we thank you that we can dine with you, that we can be in relationship with you. And God, this morning, if we've ever forgotten you, Jesus, I pray that our hearts, God, would remember the one who died for us. We honor you this morning, and we say we love you. In Jesus' name I pray.
Stay here.
Amen.
You ready to build up soon?
Thank you, Jesus. How many of you are glad that Jesus died on the cross for us? It's my department. We're in this. We're going to sing the chorus once again. Let's just come before God's presence.
Sing the chorus, right?
Glory and honor to the one.
Sound.
come in His presence. Amen. Let's just worship Him for a couple of minutes.
Hey, Chris and A. Alright, you cries out. Enter G. 1, 2, 3, go.
But a 1-week break. I get to go to Fiji!